Thank you for the opportunity to speak. I am a business owner. I own the Anytime Fitness here in Loveland, and I own several locations. And when I'm looking for the city to go to, their location, I typically look for two things. One is, obviously, is it friendly to business? And then two, the quality of life for the citizens. Because in my business, I don't want a lot of turnover. And Loveland is a great community. And one of the things that really attracted me to this community was the events. I mean, what a great thing. It really adds to the vibrant lifestyle of the community. I hope you guys reconsider. I don't think there's a greater statement than what you're seeing here tonight as to how people feel. I mean, listen, I've been to a lot of different community meetings, and it's unusual for this many people to turn out and stay this late. So I think it's a pretty strong statement of how your citizens feel about this ordinance. A couple things to consider also. First of all, I understand, you know, that you guys made an amendment. Why in the world would you ever want to open up that can of worms? I mean, it would be fundamentally unfair to choose some people are going to pay this fee and some people are going to pay a different fee. I don't even know why you guys would want to deal with that, let alone how people are going to feel. They're going to feel picked on. They're going to feel like there were personal vendettas involved in that. That, to me, is a can of worms that I can't imagine anybody in office would want to deal with. Something else, too. As most people know, if you have high taxes, chances are you're probably not going to attract a whole lot of businesses. And basically, these fees are just a form of taxation. That's what they are. And what's going to happen is, what you're going to see is, these events are just going to move to other communities. And what a shame for Loveland. I mean, it's not like these events are probably going to go away. They're just going to go elsewhere. And why would you want to do that to the citizens that live here? It just doesn't make any sense to me. It's short-sighted. You know, the other thing, too, there was mention about the reason for this is the cost. But you didn't take into consideration that these events bring a lot of benefits. Okay, anything that has benefits is going to have cost. And I would imagine that, according to what I'm seeing here, most of these citizens would say that the small cost of these events to the city is bringing a tremendous amount of benefits to the citizens. And I think it's just like anything else in business, there's a, you know, cost-benefit analysis. And I would say that there's a pretty good return on investment when you see this kind of turnout for these events. So I hope you guys reconsider. I love Loveland. I'm thrilled to be here. I see why so many people move here. It's a great community. And it would be a shame to start turning that in a different direction. Thank you for your time.
Thank you very much, Matt.